Hello everybody. Well, I'm back here again doing the same video that I just deleted because the microphone was muted and you didn't hear anything. Anyhow, I wanted to show you I got my clay today. Why the hell did you order clay, Kevin? Well, because of Fukushima, thank you. This is a big deal. I know you've heard all the stories, but I don't think anybody's getting it, how severe this is here in the United States. I want to point out this little snippet right here, and especially you West Coasters, although this really applies to the entire country because the radiation is falling in the rain and the snow. Anywhere that it rains and snows in the United States, as far away as England, I've seen test extremely high levels of radiation in the rain. Anyhow, right here, you see the highlighted post now, I'm sure. Let me read this to you. Controversy after U.S. government estimate showed 40,000 microsievert thyroid dose for California infants from Fukushima. Data not released to the public. Very high doses in children. Okay, that's why the clay. Now, I haven't been doing a lot with my radiation update page, which we're going to take you to now. The videos are a little behind, but you need to wake up. There are links here where you can order this clay. This is 1 pound, $7.50. It cost me $5.50 to get shipped, so just under $13 for this. You only need a small amount taken internally. Make sure you need to get this, especially for your kids. Now, maybe for me and you, we've lived our lives. By the time the radiation affects us, we would have been dead anyway from God knows what else is in our food supply. But the point of the matter is the children are dying out of the womb already. High spike in infant deaths out of the womb. Our kids are going to start dropping dead on the playing fields when their hearts don't develop because they're taking in low levels of radiation. Cancers and all that stuff is going to go through the roof. You can help protect yourself. Bentonite clay is going to take the radioactive particulates out of your body along with any other heavy metals in BS that you've been consuming for years, in your water, in your soda, in your food, all that stuff. There is some instructions. This has no known side effects when taken internally. Very safe. There are some things to know, such as taking a multivitamin after use, going at it slowly. It does give you instructions how to proceed. Excuse me. Links here on my website, masterofmanythings.com. I'll link you to that below. Beyond detoxifying, there are other things that you can do. And this isn't just a money-getting game. I mean, if you ordered this, I'll make a nickel, maybe, somewhere, something. Nobody's getting rich off you, and that's not the point. I'm making it available. I'm informing you about it because we need to do this. Obama said none was coming here. Your children are dying because it was here 3 days after Fukushima blew up. And even though it's a year gone by, that situation is still critical. They're looking at number four reactor of possibly collapsing, mixing all the spent fuel rods, another explosion if that happens, and even higher levels of radiation released into the environment, more so than even with the first series of explosions. So we're not out of the woods on this. You're getting radiated daily. You don't want to believe that? Go back to sleep. Be a sheep. Die. But damn it, protect your children. Along with the bentonite clay, to get this stuff out of your system, you need to protect the thyroid. Now, you can do that with food. If you go over here to the website, scroll down past the links, and you'll see that there is an intense amount of information on how you can detoxify radiation naturally with foods, things you can change in your diet, keep yourself healthy. We're not going to escape this, but we can be informed about it. We can protect ourselves from it. We can stop our kids from dying at a young age from leukemias, cancers, heart attacks, any other vile disease, or it's just ridiculous. One other thing that you're going to want to have on hand, and I didn't order that because I already have some, and that's iodine tincture. I want to remind you all something. When the Fukushima blew up, there was all this hype about potassium iodide. That can make you severely sick, maybe even cause death if you're allergic to it. Okay, I want to point out that Alex Jones went out of his way to hype it up, insist that you needed it. That's a short-term cure, okay? More so, it should have been made available to the people in and around Fukushima so they could protect themselves instantly. It's not a long-term thing. You can't take it every day and think everything is fine. You're going to end up getting sick, okay? But you need to load up the thyroid with iodine. We all know that. It's pretty common knowledge. What you might not know is a very cheap and simple way to do that, and that's with iodine tincture, okay? Putting a little bit of that on your wrists every day, on your neck, wherever the skin's the thinnest. I recommend the wrist. What that's going to do is allow the iodine to seep into your bloodstream naturally. It'll get picked up by the thyroid and it'll protect you. And if you have any type of allergy to iodine, you're going to get a skin rash. Nothing internal, okay? And then you could just simply either put cream on it or stop using it. At least you're not going to have an internal suffering because you took the wrong thing and you didn't know out of fear. Don't be scared. You're not escaping this, but you can plan and prepare, and you got to protect your children, okay? Again, there's a bunch of different stuff, different forms of bentonite clay here on my website, some things that I've picked out that are good, will help you. There's also this nice little widget. You can get radiation information about your area if there's a reactor or another business that is releasing radiation into the environment in your general area. You can search that, so make sure you check that out, inform yourself. And again, this is an intense amount of information. This thing goes on and on and on. I cannot credit myself for this work. It is information that I found, and all the credits for the work are at the bottom of the page. So don't think that this is my genius. I just took the time to find it. I'm taking the time to present it to you. Nobody's getting rich off this, but before, this is not available. The FDA has already restricted pharmaceutical companies and other people from telling you that this is a food or a health. You know what I'm saying. FDA doesn't want you to know. This is natural. You're not going to buy the pill if you know about this, if you know about the iodine tincture. Another resource you should be using is naturalnews.com. Any information that you can't find here or any questions that you have, you can research at naturalnews.com. But I'm going to link you to the post. I recommend you subscribe to the ENE News on this Fukushima deal. You can get an update, get an RSS feed, whatever, however you want to do it. But keep checking in with that site. Stay informed. We're getting the hell radiated out of us. And Obama wants you to think that everything is fine. Everything is not fine. You can't eliminate it, but you can eliminate it from your body. You can protect your kids, and you can stay informed. You can stay safe. Okay? This should reflect also on the coming election. This bastard blatantly lied to you, among all the other things. But the thing that pisses me off the most is he lied to you, and your children are at risk right now because he lied to you. Because if he told you you were in danger, you would protect your children. He told you everything was fine. You're not protecting your children. Now, in 5 years, when your child has leukemia, because you didn't do something that cost you $12, how are you going to feel about that? Remember, I got 3 boys I raised by myself. They're going to start taking this a couple times a month. Go slow with it. You don't have to, it's just a little bit. Follow the instructions. If you need any recommendations from me, certainly reach out. But do your own research. Don't take my word for it. The key in all this mess that we're in, whether it's Fukushima or anything else, is you getting a bit of information and you informing yourself. Don't take my word for it. Certainly don't take Obama's word for it or any other politician or big pharma, corporated, connected son of a bitch. Do your own research. Big heads up, much love. Links will be below. Oh, and there will be a remix button. If you're a YouTuber, please share this information. This is a great way, great information. Feel free. Any of my videos, even if there isn't a remix button on them, anyone, anywhere, for any reason, has my permission. Use it. If you can take what I know or what I've done and turn it into something good, that's what we're here for.